Well, there's a lot more here I want to get to, but for our costumes, okay, are Free Britney. Go ahead, Trisha. You
is that play. Live?
I don't know.
Okay.
I think it was your idea.
It was not my idea. Let me just say this, because we were going to be like, oh, wow, Trisha wants to be a couple's costume with Ethan. First of all, not my idea to do this. Love it. I'm so down. I love dressing in costume. And honestly, I've always wanted to wear these outfits.
Whose idea was this?
I think it was Ela's.
Oh, it was Ela's? Okay.
Which I love. Like, honestly, live. And I was like, okay, don't put this on me, because everyone's going to be like, oh, Trisha's trying to do a couple's costume with.
Yo, so here's the big reveal. The whole thing was, I was wondering if I could get those Justin Timberlake or Timberland. I'm not even
Timberlake.
Kidding.
Timberlake.
Yeah, Timberlake. What's a Timberlake? Timberland is a thing.
Timberlake is a name.
I literally went my entire life thinking his name was Timberland.
Okay, first of all, I don't know which came first, like the chicken and the egg thing. I don't know if it's like you were talking about his ramen hair on your H3 podcast or these outfits. I'm not really sure.
Right.
Because I know you guys were talking about his hair.
Yeah, he had ramen hair.
Right. And that was recent. So I don't really know what came first, but I was...
Can you show his ramen hair, Dan? Because I feel like I didn't even achieve what he has. And the only conclusion I can have about him is that he actually permed his hair. He must have had tiny little curlers in his fucking hair.
He's had really curly hair. If you grew your hair out, it would be curly.
I don't think so. I think he's out there perming his hair. Like, he obviously cares about his look. So he's permed. Look at his hair now. Wait. It's not that curly, is it?
Well, it's short. He has like a buzz cut.
Yeah.
Should we have him on the show as a guest?
I don't see any problem with that.
You think he'd come on?
Definitely. This show?
I think he would, because he's really big into like SNL and Jimmy Fallon. Like, he likes to be comedic.
Right. Like us. We're SNL.
I had a dream that I was hosting SNL. I think it's going to come to fruition.
Oh, my God. I'd watch it.
Oh, thank you. You think it'd happen?
No. Never.
I think it might.
So what's your path to be hosting NSL? I'm curious.
This show.
Yeah. This show? Holy fuck.
It's my biggest thing I have going for me.
Wait, right now. How can this show? This show ain't leading you to NSL and SNL.
Maybe the NFL.
The only place this show's leading you is fucking.
I think it's going to lead me to SNL. I don't know. As a host. They mentioned YouTubers. Who did they mention last week? They mentioned YouTubers sometimes. Jake Paul, Logan Paul. I'm right up there.
All right.
So, I love this hair. And I also heard that you actually bleached your hair before for like a boy band video. I heard this from my H3 expert over there, Moses.
Yeah.
So you, I think, low-key, secretly, deep down, maybe want to be a boy bander. You went spray tan last time. You're bleaching your hair. I think maybe you like this aesthetic. You're down for it. It's not just a gag. It's like you like it.
Well, that's like saying I want to look like Uncle Fester. I mean, I'm willing to do it for the gag.
Yeah, but that's like Halloween time.
I don't think it looks bad. I mean, I think I'm too old to walk around looking like this. It's embarrassing. But then again, I also have a Rolls Royce, and that's embarrassing too. So who cares? Let's just fucking go all the way.
In front of your Rolls Royce, you look like a midlife crisis.
Bro, can you imagine? Yeah, exactly. It fits the bill.
I love it.
By the way, I love my Rolls Royce. Somebody recognized me in it over the weekend. They looked over and they're like, "Oh, it's Ethan." And I was like, "Oh, you know about my new car?"
She's like,
"Yeah."
No, people gag for it. Because one, it's a Rolls Royce, so anyone's just going to look because it's a Rolls Royce because those are cool cars. I always do.
Do you look out at people to be like, "What's up, fucker?"
I try not to. I try and like just sit because after a while, it gets to be like a lot. But it is cool. Like, well, what it's like people who like our show or like me or whatever, it's cool. But if it's like
so whenever anyone sees a pink or black Rolls Royce on the road, you better assume. There's a good chance if you're in LA, it's going to be me.
What do you do? Do you roll down the window? Do you give a thumbs up? Or are you like, "Hey, what do you do?"
I keep my eyes. I don't think many people look. The black is really discreet. It's not like the pink one.
Right. The pink is a lot.
The pink is so much.
I know. This week...